Hey Derby World, well we are out here at Bass for Cash. This is day number 3, the final day of the Derby, and we're going to give you guys just a walk through the lineup here. We're going to start with the youth class, even though they're not right at the very end of the fence. They are going to be the first to hit the track, so we're going to make sure to hit them up first, so that way if they do start pulling out while I'm still filming, they can do what they got to do. So they, again, this class is the youth full size. This is the first year I believe they're having it at Bash for Cash, and you guys have seen a number of these drivers actually through some of our videos, so ought to be really awesome.
Your brother goes out far too, he thinks fucking you. Now,
were you already on the wall with the red flag or no?
Yes.
Were you?
Yeah, and then the other official.
Jump in and relax.
Get cozy.
Sure how many there are, but there's a lot.
Got a back seat in there?
There he is, my man.
How you guys doing? That's it for the youth full size. We'll go find the next class.
Excuse me.
Is it 80s wire?
Huh?
Is it 80s wire?
Yeah.
Awesome.
So.
Thanks for what you do, man.
Hey, thank you so much.
You know what? It'll be a
So I did ask the guy at the beginning, and he was Sean Reese up there at the front. This is the 80s wire cars that we're looking at right now. I don't know if they're doing heats or just one single heat, but
one car I've ever run.
Ha ha!
Oh yeah, ask him what he got on his driver's test. Hey, excuse ask me. Him what he got on the driver's test.
Have fun. Fun.
It's like the Power Wheels, you know what I mean? You only got one pedal. Push that bitch.
How old is he?
10. Good luck, man.
Good luck.
There he is.
Yep. Yeah, I figured if I ever them up, I'm either going to be or committed something to a hobby class, then I can start acquiring.
Hey, you could have worn my money.
Right? This is Mr. Dead Man himself's car, TJ McCullough. I believe these are super stocks, so don't quote me if I'm wrong, but I think that is correct.
Is that a man with a bottle?
Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, huh?
It might be decent for the show he's in, but there's a couple.
Man, that front end is really low. Curious to see how that does. I think then all that's left is the carrier cars. All right, real quick, the youth are about ready to head out on the track, so we're gonna hit these guys up. These are the kicker cars. Feature cars lined up. We're gonna start with the compacts first. Look, man. Good luck, man.
We all go out there and give her hope.
Absolutely. There you go. Good luck, man.
I'll probably need one good track shot.
Excuse me, I'm gonna squeeze past you. Souvenir.
It's called loading the car.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Right, I seen the area at 13, and I was like, Don always tells me, Ohio.
I've known you for years.
Well, I knew
you down that road.
You're not
Utah, you
didn't.
Look.
There we go.
Well, Donnie's got us on the...
Hey, good luck, guys.
Thank you.
Yeah. No side save with me.
All right, I got something.
Good luck, man.
All right, thank you.
Good luck for all out there.
Thank you. Let me know when it's... I don't know who you got with you, but let me know when it's...
It's still together.
Oh, you guys are fine.
The one horse.
Shut the fuck.
Look at it. The radiator is busted. Yeah, Nine-wire holds the back bumper.
Get the fuck out of here. I don't want to hear what you say right now.
Doing great. How you guys doing?
Good. Good.
How you doing, buddy?
Good.
Good to see you guys. Driving out for the feature right now, but we're gonna go ahead and still try to get the rest of these cars here real quick. These are the pro stocks. That's it for the feature cars, I believe.
All
right, so there's the walk through the lineup of day number three, the last day here at Bash for Cash. They got the compacts running right now, so I am running late. I need to get up there and watch that. If you guys like the video, make sure to give us a thumbs up. Consider subscribing if you've not already done so. And as always, hope you guys like the video. So all for him racing here at Bash for Cash 2021, signing out.